Yeah.
And a lot of talking with your hands.
How do you like Sam's family?
It's all right, Sam.
Oh, we get along great. He's got a big family. I have two sisters, and they're both older. They both live away.
Yep.
He's got a big family, so that was a lot to do. And Italians, as I'm sure you know, are like tight-knit. They know all your business. I grew up with like a single mom for the longest time, and we did our own thing.
Yeah.
So that was different, getting into that. Like, they're so tight-knit and close. I mean, I'm close to my family, but it's like, hey, I'll text you once or I'll call you once a week. Like, that's it.
Yeah.
Do they do the big family? I mean, it was Christmas.
Everything.
Everything. The family Christmas. What did Christmas Eve consist of?
Christmas Eve, we do our stuff on Christmas Eve. But this one with Christmas is like having a child. He's like the biggest Power Rangers
seafood?
Fan.
A lot of seafood?
No, he's the biggest, as far as like gifts, he's the biggest Power Rangers fan. He has a corner in our dining room of like, I've gotten him helmets. Like, he's got this insane merch thing.
It's
like a
helmet.
That from the movie, from like the red helmet. It's like a life size.
Oh, how do you not know?
I don't know what a helmet is.
The
Power Rangers helmet, Jeff.
The thing they,
You say helmets. Me and Nuge are sitting here thinking football helmets.
Nuge is ready to put a football helmet on and just start running around.
So you got him the real deal.
Yeah, yeah.
Power Ranger helmets.
So it's like shopping for a kid. That's probably why I don't want one. I live with one.
Well, just think of the money.
That's not fair. He can't defend himself. He doesn't have a money.
Oh, he'll do it later. Yeah, he'll yell or he'll post something and say, you know.
Oh, I'll be looking on Facebook for that.
He'll
later.
Be, you know, fake news, that kind of thing.
Fake news.
He's got some diamond earrings on over there that are blinding.
Yeah. It's
an Italian thing.
He's got the bling going. Are those CZs or are they real?
They're real.
Oh yeah.
Real.
Fuck, damn.
We don't mess with them.
Fuck.
Don't.
Sam's got fucking 4 G's in his pocket.
Or
in his ears. This is the segment I like to call "You Got Rolled, Motherfucker." And
got rolled. We'll be right back.
We should do that. We should break that into our segment right now.
What?
Well, because I didn't. I knew last week it was too scripted and it was fucked up. And,
yeah, you can't do scripted.
Well, we tried. And we got caught. We got caught on the spot.
We got caught on this last one.
Every week I like to do like a show and tell or something, and Joe never brings anything. He fucked up. You obviously have something right there to show and tell.
Yeah, it's just headgear. It's
which
what I
is
wear
cool,
on.
But. And that's awesome. And that's something to show and tell. It's so cool.
Yeah.
But we did this segment last week, What's in Your Pockets? And me and Joe prepared and brought some shit in our pockets.
Now, hang on. Let's explain to anybody, because the Misfits are just joining. They haven't really seen the show. Basically, what happens is when we started the show, Jeff found a way to embarrass me. And the way he embarrassed me is he put something in his pocket, some cool little trinket. If you haven't looked around the store, you haven't visited this Deep Vapor studio, anybody watching, Jeff has just random memorabilia all over this place.
I like my skeleton.
So he just grabs something off his shelf, he shoves it in his pocket, and then he calls whoever the guest is and tells them to bring something because he knows I'm going to forget. And, of course, I always forget. So, once again, I forgot, and Larry has...
I don't have anything in my pocket.
He don't have anything.
You have zero.
I don't put anything in my pocket. Plus, these pants are super tight. You can't fit much in them.
You could bounce a quarter off of his ass. Yeah. I ain't going to lie. They're that tight. They're a little tight.
Good for you.
Yeah.
I couldn't do it.
Well, last week we scripted it. This week, I just thought about it right now.
And this week, I forgot.
I honestly don't think I have... What do you got in your pockets, Joe?
I got nothing.
I got a little bit of cash.
I don't think you can... You know, I don't... I carry my wallet in my left ass pocket, my phone in my right. That's pretty much it.
I got
he's got money.
I got the cash drawer from my store here in my pocket. I have.
You want to just tell them your address so they come rob you when you walk out? I got 23. I got 23 cents.
Yeah, there you go. Never know when you're gonna need that.
Nope.
I got a Gerber pocket knife, so if you fuckers try to rob me, you're gonna get fucking gutting right there. And other than that, I got my wallet, and that's it. So I'm worthless this week too.
You got nothing. But Larry, actually.
What do you got, Nuge?
Uh-oh. Hang on.
What's Nuge breaking out?
Nuge's got a flip phone.
Nuge's got his phone.
He's got text messages. Popular.
What do you got in the pockets, Nuge? Anything good?
Do you have pictures from the hookers?
No.
No?
You got nothing, huh?
Just laying around. Put a deal, donut shop.